A report on Mumbai Mirror informs that after wrapping up Rajshri's Prem, Ratan, Dhan, Payo, where she has been paired opposite Salman Khan, Sonam Kapoor has headed for a weekend getaway in Goa with her sister and friends. The report quoted Sonam's friend as saying that the actress has been looking for a break from her hectic schedule for a while now. That perhaps is the reason behind the impromptu vacation with her gang, consisting of sister Ria, designers Shaila Khan and Karishma Karamchandani.